Ajanta Quartz and Orpet are universally known and acclaimed brands in the field of clocks, electronics, and home appliances. The journey started with the modest dream of Sri Audhavji Bhai Rauji Bhai Patel of manufacturing clocks in Morbi, a small town of Gujarat in Saurashtra. Today, within just 3.5 decades, with its conspicuous growth, the company has its establishment on a grand carpet of 15 lakh square feet, having 6,000 employees, and 90% of which are women. The company follows a simple but special business strategy built on the foundation of its product diversity and technology strength. The strategy dictates to give the best quality product at affordable price to the world. The fulfillment of this commitment with the dedication and hard work of management and employees has put the company at the summit of the success. Along with the clocks, telephones, calculators, alarm timepieces, and educational toys, the group has entered into the production of compact fluorescent lamps. And full range of home appliances, fans, electric kettle, cordless kettle, hand mixer, cooler, room heater, hand blender, deep fryer, emergency light, water geyser, ice shaver, iron, juice extractor, oven, sandwich toaster, ceiling fans, pop-up toaster, water dispenser, chapati box, hair dryers, mixer grinder. With the earnest and heartening response from the customers, the company has decided to launch its most challenging and ambitious project of manufacturing vitrified tiles. This project is going to be India's largest manufacturing facilities for vitrified tiles. Without mention of company's glorious achievements, profile of Ajanta and Orpet are not complete. Ajanta is the world's largest clock manufacturing company with a record production of 1,36,92,872 pieces. It is also the pioneer to manufacture musical clocks with hourly striking quartz wall clocks. This is the only group which has installed 130 imported injection molding machine with microprocess based control system. Orpet is the first in-house manufacturer of compact fluorescent lamp in India. What could be the secret of such a big success? Let us hear it from the managing director of the group, Mr. Praveen Bhai Bhalodia.
My father have founded this factory in 1971. During this period, I was student of engineering college. In 1975, I joined with my father business. My father teach me two things. One, do not cheat to anybody. The second, believe all the staff as a family members. And I follow my father's instruction for my whole life. In 1975, our yearly turnover about 10 lakh rupees. Now it is 2005, our yearly turnover about 400 crores rupees. And I have adopted a policy for 3P. First P means price, it should be reasonable price. Second P means product, it should be quality product. Third P means people, it should be after sales and service. We believe in this policy and we give good service throughout the India through our network. I am sure the people who follow this principle in his life, I mean to say the 3P principle, definitely he will succeed in his life.
So, with these few introductory words about company's profile, let us peep into its most ultra-modern and world-class production unit. Oreva Granitar, forever. India's largest vitrified tiles manufacturing company, Ajanta Manufacturing Limited. Spread over 200 acres in Samakhiali, a small town in Kutch, Gujarat. Ajanta Group has specially imported the best of the world-class machinery from Italy. In fact, such machinery stands to the logic that it takes high-quality input to get high-quality output. This plant boasts of several unmatched features, unheard of in the Indian tile industry. Let us take you through the features of these new machines with modern technology. Ball mill. This is the continuous ball mill. High alumina balls used in ball mill as the grinding media to produce a consistent body mix so that the final product is contamination free and constant through its length and breadth. There are three units of continuous ball mill. Each unit is having capacity of 100 tons. Spray dryer. The body mix from ball mill now comes to the spray dryer and is converted to powder form. ...5,000 metric ton hydraulic power press. Solidarity in the tile is inevitable, especially when 5,000 metric ton hydraulic press, the largest of its kind in India, backs it. Kin. 205 meter kin, the largest in India, enables Oreva a tremendous power endurance, which is 50 kilogram per square centimeter. If that's not enough, it also boasts of better firing properties and almost 0% water absorption. ...48 head polishing machine. Only Oreva knows how to put 48 heads into the best use. The 48 head polishing machine is the secret behind the tile's mirror-like finish, which would not only reflect you, but also your lifestyle. Oreva has its own 16 megawatt in-house power plant. This power plant proves as a source of uninterrupted and stabilized power. This power plant is having two generators, each of 8 megawatt. Oil storage tank, capacity of 3 lakh liters. Cooling system, steam exhaust unit, and coal gas unit, which produces natural gas from coal. There is no doubt at all that the production capacity of all competitors clubbed together is equal to Oreva's production. With a mind-boggling production capacity of 31,000 square meters a day, Oreva is all geared up to storm the vitrified tiles market and believes very firmly that quality is not a quality if there is no consistency.
Shri Jaisukhbhai Odhavjibhai Patel, the director of Ajanta Group and Orbit, has a perfect vision, calculations, market strategy, and above all, a fantastic dream. Oreva, Granite Isle. Let us hear from him about his dream project.
अगर हम लोग Orbit और Ajanta के बारे में बात करना चाहते हैं, तो इतना मैं जरूर आपको बताऊंगा कि हम लोगों आज जो मुकाम पे पहुंचे हैं, जिसका फाउंडेशन मेरे फादर ने रखा था और आज हम लोग ये मंजिल पे पहुंचे हैं। हाँ, पर्टिकुलरली बहुत सारी प्रोडक्ट हम लोगों की कंपनी में है, हम लोग ग्रुप के अंदर काफी इंडस्ट्रीज के अंदर हम लोग कई सालों से हैं। उसी हिसाब से आज हम लोग विट्रीफाइड टाइल्स का एक प्लांट डाल रहे हैं, जिसका कैपेसिटी है 32,000 स्क्वायर मीटर पर डे। इट मीन्स 3,00,000 स्क्वायर फीट का प्रोडक्शन है पर डे का। तो हम लोगों ने देखा कि भी विट्रीफाइड टाइल्स एक टेक्नोलॉजी एडवांटेज है कि जो सिरेमिक टाइल्स, नेचुरल स्टोन या सीमेंट की जो भी प्रोडक्ट है या मार्बल है, जो भी है, उसके सामने प्राइस के हिसाब से, क्वालिटी के हिसाब से, वेट के हिसाब से काफी जगह वहां पे एडवांटेज है ये प्रोडक्ट के अंदर। अगर ये प्रोडक्ट को जो आज से 2 साल पहले, 1.5 साल पहले अगर ये प्रोडक्ट 100 रुपीज स्क्वायर फीट में जो बिकती थी, वही प्रोडक्ट में हम लोगों ने टारगेट किया कि ये प्रोडक्ट 30 रुपये में अगर सेल होती है तो इंडिया का कोई भी घर ऐसा नहीं होगा जिसके अंदर विट्रीफाइड टाइल्स नहीं लगे, कोई भी फ्लैट ऐसा नहीं होगा, कोई भी कॉमर्शियल बिल्डिंग ऐसा नहीं होगा। तो हम लोगों ने प्लानिंग उसी हिसाब से किया, तो अपने आप उसका मार्केट डेवलप होगा। जो 100 रुपीज में बिकता था तब अपर क्लास और हायर अपर क्लास के लोग ही उसको यूज कर पाते थे, वही प्रोडक्ट को हम लोगों ने टारगेट किया है मिडिल क्लास और लोअर मिडिल क्लास पीपल के लिए, जिसको आज 10 लाख रुपीज का फ्लैट लेना है, छोटे छोटे सिटी के अंदर 7 लाख 8 लाख का फ्लैट लेना है, उसके लिए अगर विट्रीफाइल से वो एक सपना है तो वो चीज हम लोग देने के लिए जा रहे हैं। क्योंकि दो प्रिंसिपल से हम लोग काम कर रहे हैं, एक कोई भी प्रोडक्ट को उसी हिसाब से डेवलप करो कि जिसका अच्छा क्वालिटी हो और मोस्ट रीजनेबल प्राइस हो और मिडिल क्लास उसको टच कर सके, क्योंकि आज मिडिल क्लास में काफी लोग ऐसे है जिसको अपर क्लास के जो लोग यूज कर रहे हैं वही प्रोडक्ट उसको यूज करनी है, लेकिन अल्टीमेटली प्राइस और क्वालिटी की बात आती है तो वो लोग अपने हथियार है वो फेंक देते हैं। तो उन लोगों को ध्यान में रख के और पेट है वो हमेशा अपना काम करती रहेगी और करती है।
These were the glimpse of companies planned and modern infrastructure matching the international standard. Taste, fashion and need of the consumer are always changing. To cope up with this, multi-stage product control from raw material to the finished product ensures a zero defect product to the ultimate consumer. Affectionate and human approach towards the workers by the management has always played a vital role in the development of Ajanta Group and Orbit. Employees start their day with a prayer for the well-being of the world. Providing other facilities are the encouraging factors for employees. The company is providing Reva Township for residents and transport facilities to their employees. Without any exaggeration, the company can claim to have one of the best distribution network in the nation. Wide and strong distribution network of the company under the banner of able leadership, qualified and experienced technical staff, and skilled workers, the company has a bright future, and sky is the limit for success.